We've got movement on the field. Drive teams on each of the ranks using a board camera system to allow those robots to navigate during the sandstorm. Sandstorm field comes to an end, very close matchup. 15 to 14 in favor of the Blue Alliance at the end of our opening period. Blue Alliance has quickly jumped on top now that they've reestablished visual communication with their robots. 31 to 19. In the unofficial school. On defense for the Red Alliance is 68-6. Wild Greenwich and there. Deep inside Blue Alliance territory. Plenty of action on the near side of the field as these incredible machines go head to head. Always amazing to see how the strategy works. Ladies of Swamp on defense now for the Blue Alliance. Thunder Chickens finally able to outmaneuver them, deliver some cargo. Now race back to their loading area to get some more. Ladies of Swamp are right there. Keeping them from getting close enough, but the referees are watching too. Chickens deliver more cargo. For the Blue Alliance, it looks like 36-04, the Blue Squad. They've been working quietly behind the scenes while the ladies of Sun have kept the Red Alliance robots occupied. Blue Alliance with a big lead now, 62-37. Red Alliance looking to get something going. 43-81. Still struggling to get up there in the final seconds. Blue Alliance was able to get one of their robots in 36 off to half level 3. 36-04 was trying to get up to level